Okay, so you may be hearing a little bit of quality difference, yes. I know it isn't February the 17th, but for some reason all my mic stuff came today. So I've set up the stand, the shock mount, and the wind thingy, my bother, whatever it is. And so, yeah, pretty good. And I've done some audio changing just so it's a little bit better. Sorry if you hear fuzzing in the background. I don't know what that is. So a lot has changed actually since you've seen me. I've put in all the better headers, all the carburetors, put in some new parts, went and got the better wheels on the rims, broke the car a bit more, made a mess everywhere. Oh yeah, I explained this in the last video. So do we have beer in here? No. Oop, good luck. That is bad. That's a no-no. I'm disappointed in myself. Okay, so we need to tune the carburetor a bit more because it is still a bit bad, like it's still a bit smoky. So we're just gonna go for a quick drive, warm up the car. Why isn't it working? Yeah, okay, let's not stall. Okay, so let's heat up the car a little bit. Let's just go for a drive. So we could pull the choke out and that will heat it up a bit faster, but I'm afraid I might never tuned the carburetor, I've always got Fotaro to do it, but once he messed it up, and my car was just smoking. But I'm not sure about that. It was all full of fluids, it had plenty of oil, plenty of coolant, so I don't know what was wrong with it. But it's better, I did it better than Fotaro, or Burndale, whatever the name is, I cannot remember. So let's get out of here, I stalled. Great! Go, 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 me the carburetor. Right now it's okay, but it starts to get into the reds and it will start creeping. So I have to tighten the bolts a little more, but not too much. Was it tighten or loosen? I think it's tightened from what I can remember. I'm not too sure, but I'm pretty sure it's tightened. Okay, so we're back home, we've heated up our car, we crashed something. Oh, that's the slurry tanker. Let's just get back into here and leave the engine on because that'll work better. I'm just gonna use the good old Buckhoff. I do not know their voice well, I'm very sorry. Okay, so I'm just gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4 tightening. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Cool. Okay. Let's have a good old chip over here. That's wrong. I need to undo it. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Have a look at that. 11. I don't care. I'd rather have it. I mean, it's still really clear. Like, look at it. Pretty clear. No, it's not. That's a lie. So, we come here. I can't press this one, so I'll stop screaming by mistake. I don't want to do that. Okay. So. From where? Hold on. Player controls. No. No, didn't work. Okay. That seems good. It may start out really low, but that's okay. I don't mind that. Okay. Wonder what else is going on. So a bit has changed. There's stuff everywhere. Trapped in the slurry. It's a little messy in here, and I think there was an update that added something else. No? Oh yeah, I need to get the rally suspension. I think we won't. We're gonna do the drunk man money guy, whatever it is. In the next. It, because I don't want to do it in this one, because it will take a little longer, and also if I upload this video now, then I can just keep doing like little clips each time and somehow edit them together. Editing. I'm gonna find me an editing software to edit these videos. What else has changed? Everything here. Everything here. Apparently there was an update to the game that added like a new flywheel or something. But I don't see it. It could have just been a mod. But there was also like a... No, it must have been a mod too. But there was also like a strawberry patch. So like you go down the main road, then you turn right and there's like a strawberry patch. I actually had a look at that. But it don't show nothing on the map. So my updates may take a little longer than everyone else's. But, I'm bumping my mic. Yeah. Cool. So I think we'll have to try find that good old fender. Because that means we can't have bored with your back. Sorry, that was not supposed to happen. Okay, that's, none of this is supposed to be happening. I'm very sorry. Yeah. Because we can't really have these things on. Because it doesn't really go because we don't have this. Are there any bolts at least? That's what I'm curious about. I'm not too sure. Okay, so I was gotten like a lot more better now. That scared me so bad. I'm a lot better now. I'm not sick anymore. I'm gonna punch a thing. Yeah. So that's that. I've gotten better. And I'm going to try to record as much after schools because I bloody hate school, but sadly, something you have to go to because otherwise you'll be dumb, like my brother. Not saying that he didn't go to school, he's just a complete plonker. Okay, so I'm trying to get onto that roof. Let's just do this to get up. Why do I want to get onto the roof? This is not supposed to go. The update. Oh yes, the fireworks. I think we'll go check that out at some time. I'm not sure if the boat has any gas in it. I'm not too sure. But I do have some two strokes. I'll take that with me. Go check out the fireworks. Bring them back. Boom. That's good. So we're on the roof. What shall we do? Jump into the in here. What? How are you supposed to have blood and fire? This is all going into there. So what? Hold on, if I come inside. That's not good. Hold on. Let's just get these out. Yeah, let's just get one piece. Set a fire. What? That doesn't make much sense. Hold on. Let's just get up on the roof here. I'm not going to the vehicle. What? That does not make any sense whatsoever. Are you serious? It's... What? Is it open up? No? What? That is so confusing. The smoke coming out of it, but yet there's no way it can escape. Yeah. Bit confusing, but okay. Yeah, suppose I'll just end this video here. We've just been doing some random stuff. Tuning the carburetor. Actually, has this cooled down? What will start up like? It may start a lot colder. Alright. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys in the next video. Hope you like the new mic and all that. Quality. See you guys in the next video. See ya.